as for what precedes, my brothers and sisters, that today in America, Muslims are under the microscope. That today
That is what I want to be a part of.
And you stand up in the face of oppression.